got him!
Погоди! Мне кажется, я что-то слышал.
Get the fuck out of here!
enemy Havocs! Four enemies on the landing pad up top!
Thank you.
location, then I got it from there.
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Vehicle over there looks good.
Stop. Stop.
We're gonna get hit.
Can you hear me? path up there leads to the antenna. Shit. It's gonna be really close to fire all the way down if anybody spots me.
I knew I should have taken that adult.
Oil and gasoline. Maybe you can find something to blast your way through.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried.
Okay, what do you see? Marlow, you all for quiet over there.
Well, this whole Operation Aurora thing, I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sarge, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in Aguirre too. Okay.
Yeah. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt? They knew?
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Okay. Run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area's too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy. Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know. You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin! Go on, man! Get going! I got it!
Marlow, rifle there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Shoot.
see where the unit went.
Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge! Sweetwater here, I've got Marlow, we're okay.
I say again. Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge! Son of a bitch, why is it when the defecation hits the oscillation, the squad is always split up? Jesus, we got some bad luck, man.
Hey, maybe Flynn's right. Ought to start paying attention to my comic wheel.
You take point, Marlow, let's go.
We got it, but our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggett, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly. Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
Get him! My ass. Thanks.
I thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey, oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh, here you go.
Wow, that is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how you're planning to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers full of them. So.
Right. Well, let's roll.
Look, quad bikes.
Oh, Flynn, are you okay to ride?
Sure, man. Maybe it'll be better. Chopper base is close.
Okay. Let's race. Whoever wins, not the loser.
Get ready to eat my stuff, Haggis!
you're gonna NASCAR when we get back.
There's
on
the bait.
Me.
I gotta say, man, you took the sting left. Out of losing the Haggard. Thanks.
If this has taught you anything, sweets, it is that I am superior to you in all ways. That happens.
You are redneck.
There's the base. We need to fight our way up to the landing. Come on!
Cars coming!
There's the base. We need to fight our way up to the landing. Come on!
A car's coming in.
Someone get on that chopper and hold them down.
Thank you.
enemy helicopter taking off!
Shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can.
I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlo, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sure, sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor?
What goddamn harbor? Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know where. Let's get, what the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
mía, su perro!
Mira. Oigo a alguien moviendo un vistazo.
¡Mierda!
¡Ey! ¡Acá!
Sniper!
down.
Enemy vehicles moving our way back.
Snipers up top!
Thank you.
Leader!
Vehicle approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Can't fall back!
Kill the fucking thing! Shoot it!
Vehicle approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Can't fall back!
Kill the fucking thing! Shoot it!
There it is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
This is Smith. This is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my God, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hallelujah!
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing?
No.
Get down! I think they just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggett.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where? Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything! Sweetwater, that's it? Yeah. Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you won out! Sarge, you're just gonna lay down? I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston, you won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah, no more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders?
Shit. That's torn. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
Yeah, all tech is dead.
Look at all this. Scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
Zero 1, это Волк 3. He's right over there! Hold on!
Tech is dead.
Look at all this. Scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that?
Thank you.
control that coverage. We'll suppress them. You move up, we'll follow. ASAP.
You look good.
That's real funny, Marlowe. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane, too?
Yeah. Seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane? The plane's leaving!
We'd better fucking move! Down there!
Waiting, planning. But that thing about always darkest before the dawn? Sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
God damn it.
Я обслужил разведсводки. Они говорят, что весь этот Шухин...
Я потерял!
Enough of this sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up.
They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
It's not entirely true we could get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at zero point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
This thing.
This fucking thing's going down!
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun.
We're in Texas, home sweet home.
Okay. I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh, man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlowe here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlowe.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can
squat. Tid. Hut.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir. No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.